Back to back, ah, fight.
Blue, where are you? Where are you, Blue?
Wait, hold up.
Why can't I? Oh! What?
Wait for her to drop things.
Fat bitch. This girl has a turd. Oh.
Her turds make platforms. That's disgusting.
That's what happened to me. Yeah. We need to use her turds as platforms.
That's freaking disgusting.
How convenient. How nice and tasty. Oh, why did I say that?
Why did you? Oh, there it is.
There you go. I said, how nice and tasty. Why did I say it like that? Why was I being so
weird? Wait for another one to come out. It's going to be the last one. Come on. Come on. Get some laxatives. Someone get the prune juice.
Oh, my God. I'm going to fuck me.
Kill it before it lays eggs.
The fuck is that?
Too late.
Oh. That one had trouble coming out.
Seriously.
Yeah, for real.
Love is like taking a dump. Sometimes it comes out just fine, and other times you just need a little push.
Yeah, for us, that's what happened to me yesterday. I couldn't take a turd out. I was going to suggest to pulling it out, but...
You take your thing. You take it.
That's what I was going to do. I was going to take a turd out.
Take your thing back.
What the fuck? Oh, that was cool! Holy ball sacks.
Ha ha ha.
What do? Do we shoot her with... Do we hit her with that?
I don't know. We're going to need to...
Maybe we do. Or we build
something.
Or we build a path.
Mines. Mines. They're mines.
What?
They're mines. They explode now.
Oh, do we have to shoot those back at her? I think we do.
How do we do that?
Pick it up? No. Kill it! Destroy, build.
We don't have anything that...
Destroy. Shit. Destroy.
Oh, I see what we have to do.
What?
Blow up the stuff, guide the stuff towards the stuff, and then the stuff blows up.
Oh!
See?
We put the turds toward the things.
Wow, these turds are very useful.
Yeah, for real. This girl, thank you for your turds, old woman.
Old, disgusting.
Fellow old, farty-looking bitch.
Whoop, 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 whoop.
Piece of shit. Oh, I died. Right. Sorry for calling you a piece of shit.
This.
Sorry. Can I be up top with you when you kill her? No! Fuck you. I want to live with you. Can I do it?
You do it! Yes. Finish her!
Where am I?
You're dead. Over here. Oh, Christ. I had to do
Switch.
This.
Fuck you!
1, 2, 3. Go. Do it.
I don't know who I am.
You're Anakin. Oh, Christ almighty. I'm doing it.
Oh. Dude, no!
Where? Jesus. There you go. Freaking okay. Finally.
It's just a guy was right next to me and I was aiming fucking wrong. So then I would keep on hitting the fucking clone trooper instead of the fucking target. And you were being a dick.
She was bald. She was bald all along. Oh god, the alien reference.
And you were being a dick, so I was
and
gonna
the, there's the aliens reference.
No, I swear to god, I was gonna slap the fuck out of you.
But you were taking too long.
Well, fuck you then. Be patient.
It's dead.
No more.
God.
No more little slug coming out of your
run.
Asshole.
Run like right now because there's so many zombies running towards us right now.
Studs.
Ah, Christ. They're freaking everywhere.
We must collect the studs on our path out. No. Fuck. We must not die. We mustn't die.
No.
See, I'm going the fastest because I have the fastest studs. So screw what? You.
No, I'm Obi-Wan. Freaking fool. Probably why you died, because you didn't know who you were.
Who's in the path now, fucker? Oh, fuck. No! No!
Hey, zombies, bite your testicles off.
Yes! Up top, bring it up.
Woo!
Let's go.
Yeah.
Do I have to climb up this?
God, it's freaking terrifying. Ah! Jesus! Just change your name to Michonne. How is she still alive? Jesus Christ!
This girl, freaking beginner's luck.
The sandstorm rescued us.
I feel
like weather is the main enemy in this game.
I thought Anakin was gonna die. Why did they bring him up with them? Yeah, shoot him. Shoot him!
He's the prisoner. We finished it. We finished the Dooku storyline.
Oh, yes.
Another what? Bug hunt. Oh, God, no. What's with the aliens references in this level? Jesus Christ! Another bug hunt. Ugh. Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Sounds nasty.
No, I'm gonna throw up because that was an Aliens reference.
I'm gonna take a piss. You better talk with him. Talk with your buddies. Okay. I tell you what happens when you come back.
We have imprisoned your anus. Ow. I'm gonna come back and hit him in the face. Oh, God. That was just defying the laws of physics. 27.8%. Okay. What is next? Oh, that's right. We're taking on Leukemia Skywalker. That was terrible. Please forgive me for saying that. That was terrible. Okay. Hidden enemy. The RP. Okay, I'm not starting with identity, so I'm just gonna run around for a second. Yay! Steak and eggs and eggs and steak. That's what you should have for breakfast. Steak and eggs and eggs and steak. Just making sure you heard. God. That's the end of the song. I don't know. I don't know any of the songs. I don't know anything else. You got what I need. Huh. Oh, thank Jesus, Andy. I was about to sing.
Was it awkward?
More or less. Alright, it's time to fight Asajj Ventress.
But you're really talking to yourself.
Asajj Temptress. Oh god, that was brilliant. I am a brilliant person.
No, you're not.
Story. Alright, we're on the verge of finishing this.
What if I'm chewing this? Like eating, like swallowing it, the gum.
Let's swallow the gum.
I do that one time. One time I swallowed like.
You got smell-o-vision on your computer, turn it on now.
One time I smelled like 3 whole pieces of gum. I mean, swallowed.
Oh, this is a fun one.
I'm gonna do this because I want to.
I only played a little bit of the size of the Asajj Ventress story.
Steve!
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yay! Let's fight people now. Boom, boom. That actually happened in the episode. How do I do that? I can't do that. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Surprise, droidies.
Surprise, motherfucker.
I don't know.
To be honest, maybe I've never seen the Clone Wars.
I've only seen a little bit of it. It was actually a 2D animated series when it first, like, the first version of it.
I never really watched it.
A few years after the cancellation, this version came out.
And when this came out?
Oh god, I'm sorry! I locked you in there! I didn't intend to do that. I didn't realize what closing that door would do. Come on. Close more doors. Oh god, that one's destroyed. Good job. You did it.
I did it.
Let's go. Let's go!
Hey. I just made it.
Just close. It's very close.
Does, yeah. I need this guy's head.
Alright, we need to blow that thing up. But how? Blue!
I believe I need his head. Oh, hello, fella.
Oh, God. Hello,
man.
It's
right. Oh, fuck. Can I use it?
Oh, my Jesus. They're freaking everywhere.
Why is that roll? Oh, fuck. fuck.
Alright, let's see what I can do about closing up those. Okay, so I can't. Oh, God. What do I do? Andy, do you have any ideas?
Spam!
That's brilliant. This should give you the Call of Duty Medal of Honor.
What, spamming?
Spamming. Well, sorry, the Soul Calibur Medal of Honor. Spamming. I was thinking camping, I don't know why.
Camping? With one of our videos.
Yeah.
Never camping. Makes you a camping.
Well, we need something blow up to shiny thing.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Andy, I need you to cover me. Kill as many droids as you can in my proximity. Aha, it worked. Aha! Oh, now I feel powerful. Oh, God. There, freedom. You are good. Clear to land, fools.
Is this the end of the level?
No, not yet, I don't think.
Oh. Do we need that guy's head?
No, I think we need just a clone trooper.
We need that guy's head.
Nope. Guy's head is not... He's not here.
Yeah, he is. I saw him a while ago.
Look. Oh, you're right. Why would you need a droid's head to activate... Oh, Jesus Christ. Do you see him?
I saw him.
Well, where is he?
There's one more. I see, there he is. Where's his head?
Oh, Christ. Where's his
head?
Right. I'll cover you. Spam! Spam in a can!
Got it! Yes! Bring it up top!
Yeah!
Boo!
That's just disturbing.
That's really is. What's up with that lady's eye? You see it?
She's an alien species.
That bitch is sexy.
Obi-Wan looks slightly turned on. I was about to say.
I was talking my Anakin voice, in my Obi-Wan voice there.
Okay. That was a very terrible Obi-Wan voice.
That bitch looks sexy. That bitch looks sexy. Okay, fuck it. I have a feeling you're gonna need to hack it.
No hacking necessary. No hacking required. Other way. Click. One more. Thank you for the extra speed. Okay, now is where we fight Massage Temptress.
Massage?
Massage Temptress. Yeah. Yeah, General Gravius, Count Poo Poo.
Count Poo Poo!
And Massage Temptress. There you go.
I love when people do that.
I'll take that. Oh, now I feel very sippy. There you go. You take that one. Take the lightsaber. Take it. Boom.
There you go. You can take it back a bit.
It's mine now.
We'll take turns. That means I get the killing blow.
Good for you.
Yes.
Oh. Oh, God. She kicked me in the face. Get the saber of light. I'll hold her off. Oh god. Okay.
You know what I think is gonna happen?
Ah, Christ, we're gonna have to pull a Darth Maul again.